Lenalidomide is used to treat multiple myeloma, bone marrow cancer, either in combination with another medicine or after stem cell transplant. Lenalidomide is also used to treat anemia, a lack of red blood cells, in patients with myelodysplastic syndrome caused by an abnormal chromosome. Lenalidomide is also used to treat mantle cell lymphoma, follicular lymphoma, or marginal zone lymphoma after other medications have been tried without success. How to use? Myelodysplastic syndrome, adult dosage, 10 mg orally once daily. Treatment is modified based upon clinical and laboratory findings. Continue treatment until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. Multiple myeloma, adult dosage, treatment, 25 mg orally once daily on days 1 to 21 of repeated 28-day cycles used with dexamethasone. Dexamethasone schedule. 40 mg orally once daily on days 1 to 4, 9 to 12 and 70 to 20 of each 28-day cycles for the first 4 cycles, then 40 mg orally once daily on days 1 to 4 every 28 days. Age above 75 years, 20 mg orally once daily on days 1, 8, 15 and 22 of each 28-day cycle. Maintenance. Starting dose. 10 mg orally once daily continuously, day 1 to 28 of repeated 28-day cycles, until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. After 3 cycles, may increase dose to 15 mg orally once daily if tolerated. Mantle cell lymphoma, adult dosage, 25 mg orally once daily on days 1 to 21 of repeated 28-day cycles. Treatment is modified based on clinical or laboratory findings. Continue until disease progression or unacceptable toxicity. Contraindications. Conditions. A type of cancer of the lymph nodes called Hodgkin's lymphoma. Overactive thyroid gland. A condition with low thyroid hormone levels. A significant decrease in certain blood clotting cells called platelets. A heart attack. A clot in the lung. Obstruction of a blood vessel by a blood clot. Blood clot in a deep vein of the extremities. Liver problems, pregnancy, a patient who is producing milk and breastfeeding, a significant drop in a certain type of white blood cell called a neutrophil, acute from embolic stroke, therapy-related acute myeloid leukemia. Precautions. Before starting lenalidomide treatment, make sure you tell your doctor about any other medications you are taking. Do not receive any kind of immunization or vaccination without your doctor's approval while taking lenalidomide. Lenalidomide is similar to the medication thalidomide, a medication known to cause severe life-threatening birth defects. Do not breastfeed while taking lenalidomide. What may interact with this medicine? This medicine may interact with the following medications. Digoxin. Medicines that increase the risk of thrombosis like estrogens or erythropoietic agents. Warfarin. This list may not describe all possible interactions. Give your healthcare provider a list of all the medicines, herbs, non-prescription drugs or dietary supplements you use. Also tell them if you smoke, drink alcohol or use illegal drugs. Some items may interact with your medicines. Side effects. Diarrhea, stomach, abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, constipation, dizziness, dry skin, dry mouth, or trouble sleeping may occur. If any of these effects last or get worse, tell a doctor or pharmacist promptly. Tell your doctor right away if you have any serious side effects, including mental mood changes, such as depression, increased thirst, urination, shaking, tremor, numbness, tingling of arms, legs, fast, slow, regular heartbeat, symptoms of heart failure, such as shortness of breath, swelling ankles, feet, unusual tiredness, unusual sudden weight gain.